Today I'm going to Wat Rong Khun, which is the famous white temple in Chiang Rai. Famous among Thai people and tourists alike. It's supposed to be modern and artistic and dedicated to the Buddha. The cheapest way to get there is by public bus. So heading over to the old bus terminal, the old bus station, bus terminal 2. Under construction. I didn't realize it when I arrived, but I arrived at a temporary bus terminal because the nicknamed old bus terminal was under construction. I just assumed the temporary one was the old one because it did look pretty old. So yeah, now looking for the temporary bus terminal where I arrived, but the map doesn't show. See, here we are. This is the temporary bus terminal, and this is our bus, Mekajan. Mekajan is Owen. Mekajan. Sai, San Mi Rot Ok Thuk Sam Sip Na Ti. Every 30 minutes it's gonna go. So it's just after 1:30, so I gotta wait until 2 o'clock now. Bus leaves every 30 minutes, and I believe it's 20 baht per ride. So like the tuk-tuk drivers over there, you know, they'll try and convince you, of course, you don't need to wait. And they're going to charge 300 baht to take you there, wait for 1 hour, and then bring you back. So, you know, if time's precious for you, if you're short on time, then the tuk-tuk driver, maybe that's all right. It's going to cost you about, you know, $12 Australian, $10 American, and it'll be much quicker. But I like catching the bus. I'm not in a rush. Shoes in before going inside the temple. Normally you just leave them at the door. Fancy-ass toilets. This temple was designed by an artist, a prominent artist in 1998. Designed and built in 1998. And he was a devout Buddhist and also an artist, so a lot of the designs are unconventional, giving full respect to Buddha. Very impressive, you saw the details. Worth coming. Very touristy, but still worth it. Lots of Thai tourists come here from all over the country, especially from Bangkok. So most of the tourists here are actually Thai. It's a hot day. To the temple at 2 o'clock. It's now just 4:10.